We came here 5 years ago from Wagga Wagga. We'd been on a very large property. And so when we came, we didn't want to be cramped into Sydney. And we saw this house and fell in love with it straight away because it's so spacious and the garden is just wonderful. One of my favorite parts of the house is the living area where the kitchen overlooks a large family room with a TV. My wife can be cooking and we can be watching the rugby and the cricket and the tennis together, so it's a really nice family area. The house has five bedrooms and they're all very large. The master bedroom has an ensuite. We have this area here, which is a formal dining and sitting room. We have a games room which we use for pool and billiards. It's just a fun time when you have a party that people come around that pool table. Upstairs we've got a music reading room which is very airy and just quiet time, so if you do have family they can sit there and relax away from the rest of the family. The gardens were established when we came. It's low maintenance in that sense because it's very well established. You can walk out there and you're in a different world. It's an oasis. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Mark Somboli. If you'd like some more information on this property, please feel free to give me a call.